today I am going to be doing different things to bring you relaxation. Thank you for joining me today. And the one for energy. I know my light is so like kind of bright as I go up to it, but yes, I'm gonna use the one for energy opening. And I'll tell you what it smells like. This was sent to me by one of my spare lights. It smells very herbal, like I can't really get a good scent. Let me open it, but you could kind of smell it. It smells like you know, like if it was a cologne and it got a little like that musk to it, like that. This is essential oil, so you could put it like in your humidifier. We're not going to do that today. Okay. It smells like eucalyptus, maybe. Maybe you could see a little bit better than I could today. It smells really good. I don't know. You see how it made me feel if I would use it again, but it smells really good. Or either I'll put it in like a humidifier. Okay, so now I'm gonna moisturize my face. And I got some aloe vera by GNC. think we're gonna hear anything. I'm just shaking it up a little bit. I don't even know if it's any more in there, but let me just make sure. Oh, it's something left. Okay. This is good. I'm just gonna do a light coverage today. Not that serious. I hope that you're doing good today. I'm doing great. Just a couple of things to do today that I would like to get out the way. I bought myself a table and a hamper. I'm gonna try to get one of them open or work on get my table set up because I'm excited to get back to gaming and having a little bit of fun, and I want to see where JP Wise is. If she's not there anymore, I already prepared myself. I prepared myself to just start over. I don't want to though. I hope that she's there because I did put it on save, and I know it's been literally seemed like almost a year since I played it. This Luma makeup is pretty. I got it from, I think, Walgreens a long while ago. It's pretty. Especially for a light coverage, it looks good. Too Faced concealer. I'm gonna just kind of like outline my eyebrows a little bit. Go in with a light concealer for underneath the eyes, but I'm gonna do just this concealer today. I'm wondering in my head, is it gonna be okay? Just like a quick makeup, you know. I wanna work on my eyeshadow for today. I'm just using like maybe two colors instead of like 3 to 5. Day. This is a good day to go for a walk. Depending on how things go for me today, I might do that. Like just go sit and have some fresh air. I got a small pimple right there. I'm tempted to bust it right there. Soon I'm gonna have to get myself a mask. You start seeing pimples, it's probably about that time. So far, are you enjoying your October? I am. I feel like it's going so fast. I feel like it just got here. So many things happened in October. I had my son, rest in peace, birthday in October. My second son, Dream, he's moved into his new place in October. Me and AD moved into our new place in October. My dad's birthday is in October. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and I'm thinking that we're gonna start out with this like a peachy orange looking color. And that one's called Ring Ring. That one's called Ring Ring. The names are so cute. I'm just gonna start out with the corner. Kind of bring it over a little bit. So I guess I am gonna use more than two colors, probably gonna be like three or four. So far this is two. Ooh, that's pretty. That's not what I'm going for, but it's like best to use some lighter colors before you start going there with your color to kind of fade into it. I guess it's called transition, I don't know. But it's very, very pretty. sweet potato pie, y'all. Haven't been able to find it. So it looks like it might be that Nadine might have to make me a pie. Nadine's the pie maker, the baker of the family, okay? So, but I'm still looking though. I mean, there's some sweet potato pies out there, but I just want I don't know, maybe like a bakery sweet potato pie or something like that. I might have to go to the bakery and get it now that I said it. So now that I'm going to use this real pretty colors called Slide Into. And I used this the other day. It's very pretty. I'm going to use it again today. Now I'm gonna use, I feel like I'm just gonna go for it. I want to use the black and then come in with the dark brown, which is the Radiance. Yeah, I think that's what I want. I'm gonna try to use the black first. Sometimes using black can be scary because it's like, I don't know, black is like so definitely, I think, I don't know if that's the word I'm using for, but like, it's like you mess up, it's not going to be as easy to recover. You can though, you can use some concealers and stuff like that. And what I try to do is picture in my head what I expect my eyeshadow to look like. I mean, now I'm going to go for this brown, and this brown is Radiance. No, Ravish. Ravish, that's what this brown is. And then I'm not sure about this brown right here. I don't know which one should I go with. I think I'm gonna go with the Prospect first. No, I think I'm gonna go with the Ravish first and then go for the Prospect. Let me take this. I have a plastic up here. Let me take that off. Might not be the right brush. Just the right amount of chocolate I need right on top of the brown that I use and the brown and the black. And then it has like a nice little chocolate shimmer in here. So I think I'm going to use that. A little eyeshadow at the bottom of the eye. Let's see. So I'm gonna put that ring ring underneath the eye. It's just the right amount of lightness that I need. Some mascara on. It's the Better Than Sex mascara. Eyeshadow is complete. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna mess with eyebrows real quick. And I'm using, I think this is by Too Faced. I really do. Can't remember right now because I lost the top. But put this brown putty up here. Nothing fancy. Just coloring it in a little bit. That I use with the brown on it. I'm gonna add a little highlight to my nose, just a little bit. I always forget how to open this thing, and it's just tickle highlight. It's so pretty. Right where that bone at. This new blush, I absolutely love it. It's so freaking pretty, and I think it looks gorgeous on my skin tone. I think I'm gonna go just in like the roundness. I'm not gonna go like up here. I'm just gonna go around. Just gonna go round and round and round. I gotta try not to smile too hard. I love putting on blush. I feel like it's not going on as easy as it usually, like it did the other day. Oh, it might be because of the dark contour. Some white noise because they're vacuuming on my edges. lashes, and I'll be back with the finished eyeshadow look once my lashes is on. Okay, I am done with my eyeshadow look. I'm just gonna add a little bit of, tiny bit of red glitter to like the part right there. revealed it to me. He revealed some stuff about my oldest daughter too. I'm so glad. I'm just sitting by my balcony. I got the door closed. It's not open. I see a big old giant grasshopper out there.